this video is the winner video to my 5K contest. So before I announce the winner, I want to say just to stick around for this whole video because I do have quite a few honorable mentions and a few updates, so make sure you stick around. I would just like to thank everybody for entering. I had so many entries. I think there was over like 70 entries, and I had so much fun watching them all. They were all so good. I love seeing everybody's different editing and their different pets, and it was really fun to just watch them all. So anyway, the winner of this contest that will win $50 worth of stuff from an online store sent to them is Bunstars. Now, Bunstars used to be called Another Bunny Channel, so some of you may know her as that. Her name is Alice, and her entry was very awesome. It made me laugh and smile. So make sure you go check out that video and subscribe to her channel. And for you, Alice, make sure you go check your YouTube messages for a message from me for more information. Now for the honorable mentions. So I have 5 honorable mentions. So the first honorable mention is Pet Care Info UK. Now their entry was very cute and crisp and clean. I love the quality and the angles of the film. It's a very cute video of her hamster, so make sure you go check out that video. The second one is a channel called Binky Bunnies. She had a very unique entry with comparing veggies to other veggies to try to find out which one her bunnies like the best. And this was a very interesting video to watch, so make sure you go watch it and subscribe to her channel. The third honorable mention is Blue the Bun. Their entry was very cute and funny, and I really loved it, so make sure you go check out that one as well. A fourth honorable mention is from a channel called Cookie Hamster 2086. Her entry was very cute, and I love that she showed her preparing the food for her hamster, and all in all a very good entry, so check out that one as well. And the last honorable mention is from And the last video is from A Hamster's Tale. Now, she didn't have any pets at the time, but she went to a pet store that had a hamster for adoption in the back, and she asked if she could film it. So yeah, make sure you go check out all the videos and subscribe. So now just for some quick updates. Some of you may know my brother's wedding is like this weekend, and everything has been pretty busy around our house, so I'm sorry that the videos lately haven't been posting as many as I would like, and I don't feel like they were as into it. I don't know. I've just been very busy with extra work around the house, and it's been really hard to find times to film when it's quiet and nobody's around. And there will be a video this Friday about how to build a bin cage, but there may only be one video next week because of the wedding that's happening here. So I'm really sorry that there may only be one video, but I just kind of wanted time to like regroup my videos, get some more ideas. So if you have any like motivation or video requests or something, leave it down below, because I could really use some motivation and inspiration to get going on some more videos. I really want YouTube to be fun, and I just need a little bit of a break. I don't know if I can go a week without posting videos, because I have never done that before, so it would seem really weird to me. But there may only be one video next week because I just need a little bit of a refresher. Also, the last update for this, for just a quick update, is that I am actually going to be getting internet. Now, as most of you know, I have not had internet at all in my whole life at our house. We have never had Wi-Fi. But after 6 years of living at this house, they are finally bringing it down to our road area. So we are actually going to be having internet at our house, which will be really amazing, and I can't wait to interact with all you guys more and actually comment within the same day as I get the comments instead of like a week later. Because some of you may notice that when I reply to you, it's usually like 4 to 6 days later, which really shouldn't happen. I should reply within like 24 hours, but I haven't been able to, so I can't wait to reply to you guys within like 24 hours and post almost daily Instagram pictures maybe. And I can't wait to play some more Minecraft with Hamsters Minecraft and More, Miss Pipstick, and Cookie Hamster 2086. And hopefully when I have internet, I can interact with more people and maybe play Minecraft with more people. Because I've been playing a little bit of Minecraft with some of you guys, but I'd like to do it maybe a little bit more. Maybe I'll even live stream, probably not Minecraft, but maybe just live stream from my room and do like a weekly live stream Q&A or something like that. Because I think that would be a really fun and unique thing to do. Big congratulations to Bunstars, and a huge thank you to all of you guys for almost 6,000 subscribers. So yeah guys, I really hope you have enjoyed this video. If you did, remember to leave a like. And anyway guys, thanks for watching, and I'll be seeing you in my next video. Bye!